When science discovers things and you want to stay religious, what you would do is you would say, well, let me go back to the Bible and reinterpret it. Then you say things like, oh, they didn't really mean that literally, they meant that figuratively.
There are so many unanswered questions in the modern world. Will the top scientific institutions be able to succeed in finding the answers? Let's take a closer look at 10 of the biggest questions about the universe waiting for an answer. 10. What was the universe like in the very beginning? The Big Bang, the moment the universe sprung into existence. But the laws of physics that we use to describe and predict what happens in the universe can only help us understand what the cosmos was like a while after it began. These laws break down when trying to describe the universe when it was very young. During the very first moments of the universe, all the fundamental forces were fused into a single force working in the universe until the strong force first separated from the others. But before then, there was no clear picture to what reality was like. This hasn't stopped physicists from trying to find a way to mimic the conditions of the Big Bang to try and understand what it was like. One way they're trying to achieve this is to hunt for superparticles that could have only existed during the high-energy environment of the universe's birth. By increasing the energy of particle collisions in the LHC, researchers are hoping to create one of these superparticles to strengthen their ideas of what the early cosmos was like. 9. Will there be a Higgs Doomsday? The finding of the God particle, the Higgs boson, was one of the first and most famous achievements of the Large Hadron Collider. But could this discovery have given us a dire warning of the future? When researchers detected the Higgs boson, they found that it had a mass of 126 billion electron volts, which turns out to be a much bigger deal than originally thought. This exact mass of the Higgs boson is needed to keep the universe stable. It's teetering on the brink of instability. And there's a chance that somewhere in the universe, the Higgs field could be energized enough to change its state. This would result in a bubble in the Higgs field that would expand until it engulfed all of the cosmos, causing a catastrophic event and leading to the destruction of most matter. But physicists at CERN still have hope that upon further experimentation on the Higgs field, they'll be able to prove that this isn't as guaranteed as some may think. 8. Is the Mandela effect real? You may have noticed over the past years that the collective memory of the world seems to be wrong about certain details from the past. Could these discrepancies be answered using the most powerful experimental tools at our disposal? The new Mandela effects that keep popping up every now and again have led some to theorize that parallel worlds may be merging with our own, bringing with it minor changes to the timeline. According to some of the modern theories of reality, there are an infinite number of parallel universes that are born out of each possibility that presents itself. This would mean there are an infinite number of nearly identical copies of the world, each going along its own timeline. But the possibility of two of these universes merging does not break any laws of our physical world. Researchers at CERN are on the hunt for any clue of the existence of these parallel worlds that may be hidden in the underlying code of the universe. 7. What is dark matter? One achievement that scientists working with the LHC have been working towards is the unraveling of dark matter. Dark matter makes up 5 times more of the universe's matter than ordinary matter, and physicists currently have no definitive answer as to what it really is. When they send protons around the particle accelerator and smash them together, when they're traveling at nearly the speed of light, they're hoping to detect something resembling dark matter in the ensuing shower of particles. By capturing the paths of these particles flying out of the collision points, researchers can decipher what came out of this event and compare the properties of them against what we know about dark matter. 6. Is supersymmetry the answer? In the world of particle physics, the Standard Model is the best guess as to how the universe is put together and how it functions on a fundamental level. And even though it's one of the best tested and most verified theories out there, it's still very much incomplete with several glaring gaps. Supersymmetry is one extension of the standard model that's been introduced to try and fill several of these gaps. Supersymmetry predicts that every particle within the standard model has a partner particle which would solve one of the biggest problems currently plaguing this theory, fixing the mass of the Higgs boson. Researchers on the LHC have been searching for these supersymmetric pairs throughout all the collisions, and many believe that it's only a matter of time before one is found, and supersymmetry will be confirmed. 5. Could the standard model be wrong? There are plenty of aspects of the universe that are not answered by the current state of the standard model. These include what dark matter and dark energy are, and it even lacks an explanation for the natural force we're most experienced with, gravity. If scientists were able to find something that breaks the standard model, it would likely be from an experiment at the LHC probing the high-energy corners of the universe. 4. Can antimatter help explain what happened in the beginning? CERN is on the cutting edge of research into one of the most dangerous types of particle out there, antimatter. Just a gram of antimatter would produce an explosion the size of a nuclear bomb the moment it came into contact with ordinary matter. The early universe was full of this intense energy generated from matter and antimatter annihilating each other. In fact, only about one in every billion particles of matter survived this early period of mutual obliteration, and that tiny bit of matter that survived was enough to create all of our visible universe. Why this discrepancy existed back then, no one knows. But more antimatter is created at CERN than any other facility in the world, allowing them to probe this strange material from every angle and attempt to unravel the mysteries that it holds. 3. Will dark energy win in the end? The universe is made up mostly of an almost entirely unknown substance that physicists call dark energy. The energy comprises about 68% of the universe, and the best guess is that it's associated with the vacuum of space. It's also evenly distributed throughout the universe in space and time, which means it's not diluted as the universe expands. As scientists currently understand, dark energy is somehow responsible for driving the increasing rate of expansion that's dominated the universe for the past several billion years. Will the LHC be able to probe deep enough into the fabric of the cosmos to reveal what this energy could be? 2. Is the multiverse real? There are multiple theories that have sprung up out of the world of quantum mechanics that include the existence of an infinite number of possible realities. In an attempt to explain how the universe is put together, theories, including ones like string theory and M theory, have additional dimensions and entire other universes built in a much larger multiverse. The other universes are born in their own big bangs and may have completely different laws of physics, leading to widely different outcomes from our own. But these other realities are not easy to probe and prove, but there are theories trying to find a connection between our universe and others, including the possibility that black holes are essentially portals that will pop you out of a white hole in a different universe. CERN is home to the highest energy experiments that humanity has developed, and it's at these extreme energy levels that physicists may be able to probe through the fabric of our universe. 1. How far will humanity be able to dive into the workings of the universe? Just in the past 200 years, our knowledge of our own reality has increased by leaps and bounds. From the discovery of the atom in the early 1800s to the massive particle colliders of today, scientists have been able to answer so many questions over the years. But there's still even more that we don't know, and it seems like the universe will never run out of mysteries to solve. For nearly the past 7 decades, CERN has been adding to the collective knowledge of our planet and will continue to be on the front lines of scientific research and the development of new experiments designed to go deeper into the underlying functions of our universe looking for answers. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to check out more of our videos exploring all the corners of our universe.